You can take the PolyScience Control Freak anywhere and plug it into any standard socket. The USB allows me to transfer my preset programs with me anywhere in the world. Here I used OneTouch, using a preset program set to 320 degrees specifically for toasting my spices. The PolyScience Control Freak's even heat distribution allows for spices to all toast evenly. With this precision temperature cooktop, you never have to worry about spots on your pan being hotter than other spots, like you would on a normal restaurant gas range. One of my favorite functionalities of the PolyScience Control Freak is its probe control and also its timer functionality. Here I use my preset oil poaching function. The Control Freak notifies me when my oil has reached the proper temperature of 120 degrees Fahrenheit. This fish poached for 15 minutes, and I was notified by the Control Freak's timer on when to remove the fish from the oil. This is a huge convenience to me when I've got 100 other things going on in the kitchen, being able to walk away from my poach and tackle other projects, while still knowing that when that timer goes off, I'll have a perfectly poached fish, consistent every single time.